Good morning. I'm Sean Cabbage Stock. Breaking into our newsroom, North Augusta Public Safety is on the scene of an accident. An 18-wheeler is overturned on I-20 eastbound at the exit 5 ramp. No word on any injuries. The ramp is currently closed to traffic. We'll have more details coming up on News Channel 6 at noon. An investigation is underway following a shooting in Columbia County. It happened yesterday on Langston Drive in Grovetown. The sheriff's office says that one person was shot, but the injuries are not believed to be life-threatening. It's still under investigation. So far, investigators tell us it was a domestic situation. A worker at Busy Bee's daycare in North Augusta is behind bars after being charged with child cruelty. 53-year-old Susan Harrison was arrested after a child was found with a knot and a cut on his head. Deputies say the child said that Harrison hit him and he did not want to go back to the daycare. Harrison was terminated by the school. The case is being investigated by DSS. For the first time in more than a year, some South Carolina inmates will be able to see family in person. The South Carolina Department of Corrections is allowing visitation system-wide. Visitations reopened to inmates with visitation privileges yesterday. Prison officials created a special holiday schedule for these visits. After Christmas, the regular Saturday and Sunday visits will be allowed as long as there's no housing units in quarantine.